A White Rose by John Boyle O'Reilly, read for LibriVox by Christy Nowak. The red rose whispers of passion, and the white rose breathes of love. Oh, the red rose is a falcon, and the white rose is a dove. But I send you a cream white rosebud with a flush on its petal tips, for the love that is purest and sweetest has a kiss of desire on the lips. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.